Timer's wrong. Timer's wrong. I got the timer off. The timer's wrong. This is not a drill. The timer is fucking wrong. For the 50 millionth time, welcome to the stream. I didn't know if we were going to stream tonight, but I've decided that, you know, some people might want to see it. Some people might need to see it. So, tonight, we're going to be doing Choicer Voicer, because goddammit, we haven't done a Choicer Voicer in a little bit, and these are really funny, and I enjoy these. We're going to see if Choicer Voicer works this time. It's one of those games that sometimes I boot it up and it's just like, hey, did you want really, really, really crispy audio? I'm talking like we put the bacon on the pan and then it was on the pan for like way too long. And then it's like super mega omega crispy. And then it's like you have like no give to the bacon at all. And then you crunch down and it fucking sucks. Unless you like crunchy bacon, which I'm going to be honest, is okay. I like bacon that's like in the middle. It's in the middle. I need my once in a while Mako stream. I'm sorry. I know they're not as often. Look. I'll try for you. But welcome to the stream. Hello, Jim. You're the only. Oh, no. Raymond. Hello, Raymond. Welcome to the stream, guys. Welcome. Tonight, if you don't hear that, we've got a little baby screaming downstairs. She's fucking loud. Saying, anyways, we're getting right into the game tonight. I think this will be the first stream where we're doing Choicer Voicer. Oh dear, that's loud. I think this will be the first stream where we're doing Choicer Voicer with my new model. I don't really know. I'm not sure. Somebody fact check me on that. Maybe don't. Do whatever you want. It's up to you. But we're going to play a little bit of the Ultimate Mako Challenge Pack that Ixel put together for us because he's such a fine gentleman and such a wonderful little chap. Look at him. There he is. You say his name and he appears. Just like that. He's just like, is it like Freddy Krueger? No, it's Beetlejuice. You say his name three times and he appears. What does Freddy Krueger do? Who's Freddy Krueger? Anyways, we're going to be doing 5 rounds, just like always. And I'm going to try not to fuck this up. Or we'll fuck it up super bad and it'll be funny. And you know what? That either way, hey, it's a good time. It's a good time either way. But yeah, welcome to the stream, guys. I'm glad you are here. And I am going to shit myself right now. We skip these usually. Ooh, starting off with a good one! Alright. Hold on, my mic is like freaking out. That was too loud. Why do you keep shitting yourself? It's very on brand for me, isn't it? Oh, I skipped it. I gotta learn how to play this game again. I'm so sorry. We'll listen to it. But they hated it. First one of the night, they fucking hate it. Alright, what's it sound like? Yeah, it's a little too much. Alright, we'll try this again. Freddy Krueger goes in your dreams. If he kills you in your dreams, you die in real life. So if you die in the video game, you die in real life.
That's what I get for being quick.
I used to be so good at this guy. Oh, let's try him again. That's what you get for being quick. Is that what he said? I'm not focused tonight. I'm not focused enough. I need to fucking lock in.
That's what you get for being quick.
You know what? I bet you that's going to be 100. It was close enough. Lock in, Mako. Dude, Nick loves my shit, but no one else does. I'm trying to lock in. I have a question for everyone in chat. How are you doing? Are you okay? What's going on? What is going on in the world of Jim? What's going on in the world of Raymond? I'm drinking water right now. And there are fucking gnats in my room. There's gnats. That's what she said? I'm drinking my water?
You are starting to annoy me.
Oh, this is me with chat right now. I'm just kidding. You are starting to annoy me. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I don't think it was timing. I think the timing was probably a little bit off. But hey, I think that might have been...
You are starting to annoy me.
This is going
to
be like a four. This is going to be a four. Yeah. Yeah. Not a five. It's a four. I still fucking got it. I still got it. I still got it. But when, you know what? We're not going to get... We are not going to do better than like 60% on this. I'm doing quite exquisite, personally. Been drawing for the past for 4 hours. Did I just say 4 hours? Well, hell yeah.
Be careful. When you pinch Wendy's pennies, they pinch back.
Ooh. Yucky.
Be careful. When you pinch Wendy's pennies, they pinch back.
I think that was really good. I think that was really good.
Be careful when you pinch Wendy's pennies, they pinch back.
That sounded just like him. That better be a fucking five. That was pretty good. Are you fucking joking right now? Why is it only Nick? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh. What have you been drawing, Jim? If nobody else got me, Nick got me, dude. If nobody else got me, Nick got me.
Yahoo!
Oh, this is easy. This is fucking elementary, my dear. Yahoo! I had to cut it off. I had to cut it off short.
Yahoo!
That's so easy, dude. Nick immediately hit that button. That motherfucker is on it. That's a five. Come on, Wheatley. Man, this guy doesn't understand Kino. He doesn't understand cinema. I've been drawing random stuff. I shan't name. Oh. Also doodled a Super Luigi in an anime art style because a friend suggested it. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm really glad. Really glad to hear that. That's awesome. I'm glad we have so many artists in our community. It's honestly really awesome. So we did fucking terrible that time. We're just gonna get right back in it. Screw it. Doing good. Gonna get Bloomtown, which people say is like Earthbound mixed with Persona 5. Never played it. Artists are cool. You're goddamn right.
Oh!
Here it is. Easy mode.
Oh!
I did it a little early. Oh. What? How's that a five? Get the fuck out of here. This is unbelievable. Actually, unreal. How is that a five and none of the others were in the last round? That Hotel Mario. Oh, two Wind Waker ones. This one's great. All right, here we go. I gotta lock in. Me after coming in bed. Me after the lady jerks me off really hard. That's a five. That's a five. Give me the 5G, man. Come on. You piece of shit. You fucking dick. All right. All right. All right. I'll take a 90%. We can do this. We can keep this up. If we keep getting Wind Waker ones, it's over.
My boy. This piece is what all true warriors strive for.
I think I can get this.
My boy, this piece is what all true warriors strive for.
Oh, it was a little all over the place. It was a little all over the place, but I think...
My boy, this piece is what all true warriors strive for.
I think this could get a good score. I think it could. I think we could get at least a three here. Come on, at least a three. You guys are fucking Judases! You heard about that TCG card shop simulator game? No! No, like you own a card shop? Is that the game? I'd like that. I actually have a story.
Hey, let's go find Zelda!
I actually have a story related to that. Time to turn on easier judges? No, fuck the easier judges. Hey, let's go find Zelda! This is gonna be us when we go to GameStop and pick up our copy of Zelda! Coming out on the 26th, I believe.
Hey, let's go find Zelda!
You guys need to get hyped for the fucking new Zelda game! Breath of the Wild, but not? Not quite? Hey, hey, Decay, welcome to the stream. Nice two, nice good goo, nice two. That game got leaked? The new Zelda got leaked? Really? Is that not rare for Nintendo games to get leaked? How the fuck do I do that? All right. I tried really hard. Oh, I channeled the germ. It's so hard. I had to like jiggle my throat to do that. Like I had to like put my hand. You know how Tom Kenny does like that? Yeah, like he jiggles his throat. This is a five. This is just because that's my dad. I can't not get a good score on my dad. He's literally Germa.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Throat jiggling sounds so weird, dude. It's just, yeah, it's just throat jiggling. It's just throat. Dude, what the fuck are you? You're the weird one. Anyways, main menu. We got more of this to do. Nintendo games get leaked all the time, especially Pokemon. Really? And you can open booster packs, sell singles, and spray stinky customers with body spray. That's very accurate to real life, actually. We're gonna do five rounds again. Let's get right back in there. Man, I want to see that throat jiggle. You want to see this throat jiggle? Watch this. That's all you need. Oh, my fucking ears! All right. You wanna get loud? Falcon Punch! Damn that shit. I'm so sorry for your ears. Falcon Punch! I'm really fucking sorry. But it's for the judges. It's for the judges. Do you understand what's going on here? They just gave me a 4 because I did so well. I wish my dad liked me as much as these guys. All right, anyways, next round! Woo! How do I replicate two laughters? There, Zelda's laughing in there too, man! Oh! That's... I fucking hate these long ones so much. These make me want to punch a small child. I do not like these long ones. Look, nobody's gonna no one's gonna vote for it because it's like, oh, fuck you. Fuck you in particular. Yeah, I know. This guy. All right. Give me something else. I can do this. What? That was weird. That was a weird fucking noise. I sound like a little creature. Oh, I sound like a little fucking creature. What? That's not a 5. Oh, I'll show you a fucking 5. 5-finger death punch. God, the damn band.
You should have paid the fine.
I love Oblivion. Here we go.
You should have paid the fine.
How did that? What the? How was that? How was that timed out? That felt shorter than it was.
Should have paid the fine.
I think the U was too long. All right. Get me in there. Give me the 2. Not even a 2, huh? Not even a 1. Tough fucking crowd. Tough crowd tonight. Nothing. Sounds like a frog. It's the final round. Time to give it your all. Okay.
Oh, banana.
No, dude, I gotta hit my desk. Oh, no, monkey. Oh, banana. Oh. There's no way. There's actually no way. I just had to jerk off my desk for that one, and it's not gonna work. It's not gonna do anything. I'm not getting anything for this. What? What? You're giving me more for that than last one? More banana for that than last? What the fuck? How is that too? That's what I'm saying.
Excuse the fuck out of me.
And it's another shitty round. All right, let's try a few more. I don't want to make this a super long thing tonight. I just wanted to hop in here, do a quick one, and then we'll head out. But I want to do a few of these. I just want to do a few of these. I got hungry today. I got hungry. I wanted some choice of voice here in my tummy. No. No, 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 no. I'm not ready. Kapusi.
Kapusi.
No, fuck. Please give me 5. No! Oh, I fucking hate that clip so much. Kapusi! Heavy Y! I know, dude.
Spooky.
Oh, spooky. This is easy mode. Spooky. Easy mode. Easy mode activated. Easy mode activated. Nothing? These guys fucking suck.
Excuse the fuck out of me!
Alright. A little more.
Wow, thanks!
Wow, thanks! I was a little too enthusiastic. I also mistimed it. Oh, I mistimed it, dude! Oh. It's almost spooky month! What the fuck do you mean, none? It's almost spooky month, you know what that means? Christmas stuff at Walmart! You're goddamn right. You're so right.
Sure.
I'll grab my stuff.
Sure.
Delicious water. Please, that's a 5. That's a 5. I matched the damn. I matched it. That had to be a 5. Dude, 50%, we are doing so bad.
Bingo.
Ho. All right. Bingo. Ho. I think that was terrible in all reality. But I think...
Bingo.
But I think that did really well in the judge's eyes, because look at how close it was. Mm-hmm. Oh, not quite.
Excuse the fuck out of me.
I'm saying that we did pretty good on the kapusi. I like that kapusi. And I'm sad that we're never gonna see it again. We'll do one more round of 5. One more round of 5, and then I'll have to head out. But I wanted to do a quick little bite-sized stream today.
Gee, it's kinda dark.
Ka-chee. Alright. This is so quiet. Ka-chee. It's kinda dark. Okay.
Ka-chee. It's kinda dark.
I had to move my mic away from my head for that to work. Please? What fuck? This is unbelievable. Actually unreal. Actually unreal. Unreal Engine. Washed! Get the fuck out of here, calling me washed. Alright.
Granddad!
Easy mode. Easy mode. Actually easy mode. Granddad! Come on.
Granddad!
No, no, this is easy mode. Easy mode. I get a golf clap for that one. That was a three. More than half of the judges. Wait, how do you half five? Two and a half. Half. 2.5. 2.5 judges, but three. Three of them, you know what I mean. I can't do that. I was about to say, if this gets anything more than a fucking one, I would be pissed. I didn't even make the noise, dude. I think that's pretty good. Ah, shit. Hold on, let me get a couple of these in here. Yippee! That's a five? What? Okay, all right.
Don't be a fool.
Don't be a fool. Okay. Oh, fool of a took. Don't be a fool. That original video was pretty big here before you English speaking people found it funny, shaking my head. Oh, drinking Fortnite cola and playing Fortnite. Oh, yeah, my mom said I could. Oh, yippee. And with that,
this match has concluded.
It's fucking minging. Oh, this Calypso is fucking minging. Never mind, Mecco might not be washed as much. Okay. Well, fuck you. That's it. That's all you get. It's over! You lose! You get nothing! Good day, sir. Kind of wanted to keep today short, but...
But... Oh, yes, we're going to raid someone, my dear.
Hold on while we raid. I hope you guys had a great time. I know it's short, but I'm gonna be honest. I don't really care. I think we did fine today, and I wanted to play a video game, and by God, if I'm gonna play a video game, I might as well just boot up the stream for a couple minutes. I know it's short. Don't care. Sorry. Twitch will probably care a little more. Oh well. Oh well. If you're new here, go ahead and hit that follow button. Same for YouTube. Hit the subscribe button. At the same time, if you haven't gone to the Discord, head over to the Discord. Discord's a fun place. I will see you. Wait a second. No, I won't. I won't see you yet. Go check in on your loved ones. Make sure they're doing okay. That's the biggest thing. Check in on your loved ones. Make sure they're doing okay. Give them a big ol' hug. But aside from that, have a great rest of your night. I will see you around. Bye.